us here in America. Here's the founder of Financial Issue Stewardship Ministries, Dan Celia.
In the autumn of 1621, the Pilgrims celebrated the colony's first successful harvest. This marked the start of a long-standing tradition of Thanksgiving. See, they believed deeply in their calling to be salt and light to the world. This first feast was an opportunity to praise God and to remember that the blessings they enjoyed came from the God that they worshiped. During the midst of likely one of the darkest times in American history, the Civil War, President Abraham Lincoln reminded his fellow Americans, and I think this reminds all of us today, he said with this quote, "We have been recipients of the choicest bounties of heaven." Unquote. See, in that we were born in a land of freedom, a nation founded upon, as he said, one nation under God, by those founding fathers who served, like the Pilgrims, one true God, the God of the Bible. Abraham Lincoln reminded the American people that this was both a tremendous privilege, but it was also a great Thank you.
away. We'll see you next time. I'm Seth Dinsky. Hope you'll catch us live every day at 9 o'clock a.m. Eastern Time. We have more financial issues coming up.
think about how thankful we are today as we have a clear understanding and feeling of God's hand upon this nation. I think of this American tradition of celebrating family and friends. All that we have been given by God. America has pretty significant battle a couple of weeks ago. But I want to call your attention to the fact that yes, we
continue on 50th Street for half a mile.
And yes, we won the battle. But the emphasis ought to be on the word battle. This was not a war. This was a battle within a war to take back America. This was one battle. Once said to a very prominent senator, Republican senator, who was
take the next left, then turn left.
About my complaints of the Republican Party and not fighting. I stopped him as he was beginning to speak about the news media and how, you know, they couldn't win. It was a tough row to hoe. And I said senator that thankfully George Washington never had that attitude. George Washington lost almost every battle. It was by divine providence that he maintained his life
is on the right
and was able to continue for the next battle.